My name is Abdulmohsin Al Ghamdi. I'm from Saudi Arabia and I am 66 years old. I have a chronic problems with my knees, and each year is becoming worse and worse and worse. Finally, doctors whom I have consulted said you have to do a knee replacement. One of the famous surgeons in Saudi Arabia, he said, you can do it in Dubai with Dr Samih Tarabichi. I visited doctor here for consultation. One of the advantages that encouraged me to come here to Dr Tarabichi is the 3D copy of the elements that is going to be installed in the knees. Dr Tarabichi said we can do a proper fitting based on X-ray, MRI or CT scan that I have took, and they have made the proper size for that suits my joint, and so I tawakkaltu ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I did this, and alhamdulillah, now this is 14 days, doctor removed the stitches, and I'm able to walk without stick. I am able to bend my knee up to 115 degrees, and I feel, inshallah, I can go back and pray like the old days on the floor, because one of the main objectives to do this operation is that I can pray and do the sujood in a proper way. I'm very happy with the doctor, and I congratulate Dr. Tarabichi for this, and I wish him success, wish him luck. Thank you very much.